Hello guys, welcome so much to my channel. This is Miriam from Kenya, East Africa. Today guys, I just want to make a cake. I want to bake my own cake by use of the charcoal jiko. And I'm going to make the way we normally make here in the village. So guys, tomorrow, you know, it is the Christmas day. And we are making a cake to eat tomorrow. Christmas day, we don't want to buy our own cake, but we want to bake from here. Here I have my ingredients. These are the eggs. This is the wheat flour. This is the chocolate. This is the salt. This is the vanilla essence. This is the vanilla essence. This is the blue band, sugar, baking powder, then cups and spoons. This one I'm going to use to measure the ingredients. This is the milk in the packages. So I'm going to start by mixing sugar and margarine. Here we call it a bloom band. So the measurement of sugar and the margarine, they are supposed to be equal. Like that. Okay, now the sugar should be like this. Like that. Thank you. use beauty flour. Right, guys. First, I will stir that one. 1 cup milk. Another 2 cups for the wheat flour. So, baking powder, just 2. So I'm going to smear this blue band just around the saucepan. This is the village cooking. Guys, this is how we normally do here in the village. Some blue band, just smear, bottom and up. Just smearly, like that. That some flour just like this. This is how we bake in the So guys, here I'm going to just put this is the chocolate. I'm going to mix with this little like this, huh? Mix like this. Here like this guys, and the meat on it. Guys, if you are in the village, may you try this in your village. Yeah, like this. This is just for giving the color, the cake, the color. There's you add the remaining one. To cover this part of the. This part of the chocolate, we cover it. We cover. Cover like this. And you put the fire here at the top. Here, like this. Remove all this fire which is here. This fire. Just put it there. Then you put it here. There. Then you open the chakojiko.